You know, this is something you've been historical base. This fight supports voices of support for Ukraine and denounces Russia's Putin. They denounce Russia's Putin. Because he's wrong. He should not have invaded the Ukraine. He should not have invaded the Ukraine. He should have left them take care of their own business. Biden supports Ukraine. The American support for Ukraine denounces Russia's Putin. It's the saddest of human life that is at the start. It is at the start. The Russian separatists, the Ukrainian people fighting amongst each other by themselves. And now Russia's involved in it. Russia's deeply involved in it. Russia, Putin. Yes, Biden's opponents of support for Ukraine. They want pro-democracy. They want democracy. He denounces Russia's Putin. Can't blame Biden on the G20 summit. Just not going to get any support for what he's doing in Ukraine. He's not going to get any support for what he's doing in Ukraine. This is something you've been historical. Thank you for watching.